every year our Christmas tree was like a Charlie Brown special, like some scoliosis piece of shit that we would bring home. And then we'd have to spend about 90 minutes while my father tried to stand to put up the tree. And younger people, you really lucked out, because tree stand technology has really advanced over the years. When I was a kid, you had to impale the Christmas tree onto a spike. I don't know if you had to like ram it onto, which is weird for Catholics, but you had to ram the tree on a spike and then drill screws into the side of it, like it was like Frankenstein's monster, right? And then my dad would eventually give up and drill a screw in the wall and use twine so the tree would like lean forward slightly. Like if you were to hit it, it would like swing like a pendulum, you know? And then we had to dress the tree. And this is where young people miss out. You guys were not around for the golden age of tinsel. Yeah, tinsel. The trashiest of all holiday decorations. The little thin strips of, oh, did I love me some tinsel. I would just keep throwing gobs of tinsel on the tree. My dad would be like, one strand at a time. I would not stop putting tinsel on the tree until it looked like it had been like gangbanged by cyborgs. Just coated in tinsel. Can't stop, won't stop. So by now, it's like 8:30, 9 o'clock. We sat down, we had our angry dinner, and you think, oh, okay, 10 o'clock on Christmas Eve, probably time for the family to settle in and have a nice Christmas Eve. Wrong, because we were Catholic. And do you know what that means? Midnight Mass. Yes, if you are Catholic, you have to go to Mass at midnight on Christmas Eve, because when you are Catholic, nothing can ever be purely enjoyable. Everything nice must be mixed with something shitty, so that you never forget that you do not deserve joy.